If you bank at Silicon Valley Bank, are you going to lose all your money? Well, typically, when a bank fails, you only get up to $250,000 insured against losses that the bank is going to incur. But tonight, the federal government said they're going to back 100% of all the deposits that were in Silicon Valley Bank.